question is, can he take out his very close friend, the WWE Champion?
And his opponent, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre!
I heard Drew McIntyre say a few moments ago, yeah, we're friends, our friendship will still be intact, but right now, I'm gonna beat the you-know-what out of Keith Lee.
Now, this has grown very contentious in McIntyre's quest to...
This is the closest you'll ever get.
And McIntyre's quest to take out the Viper, Randy Orton, he has interfered in a variety of matches of Keith Lee's. That has tipped off Lee to a point that now Lee has this opportunity to punch his ticket to Clash of Champions this Sunday.
I understand the frustration that Keith Lee has had. You're trying to build your career. Trying to build your career here on Raw, and unfortunately, because of Drew McIntyre's highly emotional state, it's cost Keith Lee some opportunity.
So here are how things are slated right now. This Sunday at Clash of Champions, Drew McIntyre will defend his WWE Championship in an ambulance match, but who will it be against? Randy Orton won the initial opportunity. However, Orton may not be clear to compete. So now, if Lee can beat McIntyre right now, it will be McIntyre versus Lee for the